Bet ba yafe, ba balon la, an pili ba, in di goshtri en vitamine shur.
ABUAD Multi-System Hospital was commissioned on the 20th of October 2017.
Glory of God the Father, Amen. The Son, Amen. And the Holy Spirit.
Amen. It commenced full operations on the 21st of March
2018.
It was the second teaching hospital for Afe Babalola University at Duekiti. The first was sited at the Federal Medical Center, FMC, in Duekiti. There is no other university in Nigeria with two teaching hospitals. ABUAD Multi-System Hospital set out early to distinguish itself.
What killed people mostly in hospitals is lack of oxygen. This hospital manufactures its own oxygen.
Before its commissioning, the hospital had embarked on the acquisition of state-of-the-art medical equipment, such that were usually unavailable in African settings. Telemedicine equipment was commissioned by Nigeria's former head of state, retired General Yakubu Gowon. To achieve its goal on stemming medical tourism outside Africa, ABUAD Multi-System Hospital partnered with a number of world-class health institutions and distinguished medical authorities across the globe. Earliest visitors to ABUAD Multi-System Hospital upon its takeoff were all stunned by the sophistication of its services and the expertise of its personnel.
It is an excellent facility, very unique and distinct, very up-to-date and modern, and it will go a long way in addressing medical tourism in Nigeria. I will recommend it to any Nigerian.
People that are traveling outside the country for medical care will now find solace in this place.
Ari has done something very well. We and a posterity going to thank him.
I believe very strongly that this is going to be the best hospital in the whole of West Africa, if not Africa.
I'm very, very pleased with myself, pleased with my achievement, and pleased with God and thank God for what he has done.
Some people run university, they don't know what is expected there. Mm. Having been a pre-chancellor of a first-generation university, he knows everything about it. Other institutions should come here and find out how it is done. It's a private sector. But he put this money in the bank, it will be yield interest. Okay. But what he has produced is much more than interest. Capacity building.
ABUAD Multi-System Hospital has not only served as the most modern teaching hospital in Nigeria, it has also proved itself as Nigeria's number one medical center. The 400-bed ultra-modern hospital is ICT-driven. It runs a paperless model of operation and a pneumatic tube system. ABUAD Multi-System Hospital has its independent power plant, thereby making it self-dependent in its 24-hour electricity supply. To make ABUAD Multi-System Hospital accessible to more people, there is a helipad for air ambulance services. In 4 years, ABUAD Multi-System Hospital has set the pace for healthcare delivery system in Africa. Many open-heart surgeries have been successfully handled.
Over 150 successful open-heart surgeries and cardiac interventional procedures, from the most complex cardiac congenital abnormalities, babies who are born with a deformed heart. We've had successful surgeries here for children, adults, the elderly, and our patients have always come back with positive reviews.
A patient who had deposited money at Dubai Hospital for a cardiac for a surgical procedure could not have it done because of the challenge of COVID-19 travel restrictions. And he was informed about this hospital. He came in here, and on arrival, we evaluated him, and we mobilized our surgical team. He had an abdominal aorta aneurysm, which was repaired by endovascular surgery. You don't have to put a knife on him. The abdominal aorta where the aneurysm was located was identified, and a stent was placed there to repair that aneurysm. He went home within 48 hours of surgery. That is the first time such procedures will be done in Nigeria.
In October 2021, ABUAD conducted its first kidney transplant.
The whole surgery lasted about 5 hours 15 minutes.
The team led by Dr. Jivaya and assisted by Dr. Aluba, both Indians, as Patrice, who I, like I said, has done over 2,000 renal transplants. We are here in Adwekiti alongside with our own personnel in Harvard.
We used a twin theater with an hack that was primarily designed for transplantation.
My vision is to establish a university and a hospital which will be functional, will be qualitative, and which will make everybody working there proud.
So, you want back baby meet the metabe, really like in Nigeria, I in Nigeria,
in the heat of COVID-19 pandemic, the founder of ABUAD, Are Afe Babalola, challenged his medical team to embark on a research for a solution to COVID. The research was successful. Today, the pharmaceutical department of ABUAD has produced a herbal product known as ABUAD Virusodine, which has been listed by NAFDAC to be used as an immune booster and antioxidant.
I've given instruction to give expedited review. For herbal medicines that have potency. For COVID, not proven, so it will be expedited, and we've been doing that for about 2-3 months now.
ABUAD, in conjunction with Nigeria Institute of Medical Research, is working on the proof of concept trial to establish the efficacy of the herbal product for the treatment of COVID-19.
Now, ABUAD Residine can be sold to the public as an immune booster. Why waiting for the verification through the proof of concept trial and then clinical trial, which can now make Residine to be used as treatment?
ABUAD Multi-System Hospital has a fully equipped molecular laboratory which is accredited for the diagnosis and management of COVID-19 infections.
The pandemic, you know, coincided with the commencement of our dialysis center. The dialysis center was established in March of 2020, just as the pandemic was kicking off in Nigeria. I think the first case was seen in February of 2020, with 16 dialysis machines. Averagely, we're seeing about 10 patients a month in March of 2020. But as time has gone on, in the last 1 month, for instance, we did over 400 treatments. So we have grown in leaps and bounds in terms of dialysis.
ABUAD Multi-System Hospital, which doubles as a teaching as well as a first-class healthcare facility, has attracted global attention. This is due to its recorded multiple medical feats. Nigeria's Vice President, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, testified to this at the Ikiti Economic Summit of October 2021.
There is tremendous potential for the development of your whole medical education and healthcare industry around the huge private investment in the iconic Afe Babalola University and the ABUAD Multi-System Teaching Hospital. And I know that today ABUAD, that Multi-System Hospital, is getting mentioned internationally for complex surgeries that are being done there. Right, cardiac surgeries, neurological surgeries, in skull-based tumors, spine surgeries, even a special type of neuron surgery called awake neurosurgery, where the patient is actually awake while his brain is being operated on.
There is a secondary school. There are different components to the farm. There is the hospital, which I regard as the best in the country. And I go around promoting it.
I've always dreamt of great things. I'm a great dreamer. It is those who fulfill their dreams that can be called successful people. Translating your dreams to reality is a different thing. Now I have translated my dream into reality right from youth, when I had no opportunity of going to secondary school or university.
In 2018, ABUAD graduated its first set of medical doctors within 6.5 years of the takeoff of the College of Medicine and Health Sciences. All the 43 students passed the final medical examinations, 12 of them at distinction level. Multiple gifts came for the overall best students.
I have a present.
Eight others with distinction grades also received prizes. Since the establishment of ABUAD Multi-System Hospital as a teaching facility, first set of medical students have passed through it.
Medical education now in the modern world is based on medical students learning their skills first on mannequins.
I think that the jaw is bleeding.
These are instruments that look and simulate human beings. And we have just invested hugely in building medical laboratory, clinical laboratory science that is the biggest and is going to be the best in Nigeria.
The hospital has been accredited by the National Postgraduate Medical College for residency training in family medicine. To enhance the comfort of students and patients, a number of public amenities have been provided within ABUAD Multi-System Hospital premises. As the years go by, ABUAD Multi-System Hospital will certainly continue to increase in rating, as its facilities will never be allowed to go moribund, while its ranks of medical experts continue to swell in number and their medical feats never cease.
If there's any university that can be called federal, ours is the Federal University.
ABUAD, providing the missing link.